Scott riding a pile of manure.
That's a good setup right there.
Oh, me too.
You made it look like nothing. Piece of cake.
That was the trailer down.
What I will say is,
get the hell out of here.
Yeah,
it's slipped.
What did it do?
I had him. I was nervous having him with the trailer up, so we had him lift it back on the cinder block.
How deep did it go?
All that manure.
Buttery smooth.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I see with the bike strapped to your feet.
Yeah.
Pedal stroke, but your rear tire missed the back of the trailer by like that much.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, the landing is buttery smooth. And Kevin's right, it's like landing on a rubber mat, it gives. Dude, I've been wanting to hit that trailer forever. I'm hitting it right about how I want to, though. I could go a little harder. I mean, if you look, my front tire, it's supposed to be a drop jump. This is where my rear tire is hitting right here.
Right, but I'm saying your rear tire is like just an inch away from this.
And it's like a big volleyball. Like
something hit it. These are the pieces of it.
That's so fun. Coming. Smooth as butter, dude.
Are you lifted up?
So I think I got the speed just about right. I could hit it a little harder. It is nice and smooth though. The landing's just like,
you're taking like